raised your hand? I'll come back to you. At first, complete it. Okay. 28, 7, 21, and then write CW. Next, multiplication by 1. The first one. Basically, what is the rule of multiplication by 1? Multiplication. First, try to understand, then write. Huh? By 1. Okay. That means for any number, if with any number we multiply by 1, ultimately that number will be back. Okay. Suppose 16. Into 1. This is called the property of 1. Okay. What is property? Basically, property means a certain condition which some certain number will satisfy. Okay. Now, suppose 16 into 1, that will be equal to 16. Look, that number we are getting back now. Again, I am explaining. Look, suppose 1 into something, 69. Okay. Then we'll get this 69 back. We are getting 69. This 1 will be basically removed, okay, or vanished. This is called the property of 1. It doesn't matter whether we are writing this 1 at first or at last, okay? So the thing is, suppose 12 into 1, then we'll get 12 back. I think now this one is clear. Suppose 1 into 17 is equal to, we'll get this number back. Only this 1 will be vanished, removed. We are not going to write again this 1. So this one is clear. If it is clear, then shake your head, all of you. How many students are there? Okay. Shwachatwa, Almashuddin, Shakibuddin. Ha, okay. All of you, to Fatia, Aliya. Okay, good. Atrei. Acha. Now let me explain a property of 0. Acha, before that, write this one. Huh? Acha, here I am explaining the statement. Huh? The statement is given, if we multiply any number by 1, we will get, this one is we, huh? We. We will get that number back. Okay? So ultimately, write the statement, then write all the examples. Look, I have made some bullets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 bullets are there. 10 questions are there. Okay, I'll also write some extra question. Okay, there are 10 and write another 5 question. Write 1 into 12 or 16, right? Huh? Is equal to dash. You have to do this yourself. Then 13 into 1 is equal to dash. Just remember the property of 1 and write. 1 into 56 is equal to dash. This extra 4 question also you have to do. 39 into 1 is equal to dash. These 4, at first complete up to this, then these 4 sums, okay? But you have to complete this one yourself. I am not going to do it, huh? Shogoto, have you understood up to this? Achha, okay. Okay, now complete it. সমৃদ্ধ কমপ্লিটেড রাহাত ওকে গুড Now I am explaining the multiplication by zero. By zero means what? Basically, if we multiply any number by zero, then we will get zero back. Suppose 12 into zero, multiplying but by zero, na, then we are getting this zero back. Okay. Ultimately, what is the main difference between, wait for a minute. Let me share the full screen, huh? What is the difference between multiplication by 1 and multiplication by 0? When we are multiplying by 1, then we are getting that number back, 5. But here, if we multiply by 0, here 1 will get vanished. But here, the number will get vanished, okay? When we multiply by 0, only 0 will be the answer. This one is clear to all of you. Suppose 0 into 17. This 17 will be vanished. Okay, the answer will be 0. Swachatwa, this one is clear? Okay, good. Arindam? Okay. Acha, now let me make the bullets again. Achha, here also multiplication by 0, that means this property you have to write the statement, and also there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 questions. So I am giving you two more questions. Huh? Number 9, make a bullet. 26 into 0, that is equal to, you have to write the answer. And the next one, 0 into 43 is equal to dash. You have to write the answer, okay? Done. Okay, now I am giving you 2 minutes. After that, I'll write these answers. Huh?
31 the number is back in 15. Complete up to this one. I have written the answers. Okay. Acha, now let me check the copies, those who have completed. Okay, after 1 minute, I'll start to check. I'm giving you 1 more minute to write. Spandan, I'm checking. Just wait for a minute, huh? Wait for a minute. Orkopia, wait for a minute. Let all the students, let other complete it, okay? Then I'll check. Ayman Karan, why, where are you? Acha, now let me check each and everyone's copy. The name I am calling, okay? They will show me their copy. And those who have not completed, I am sharing the screen also. They will complete it. Huh? The name, Shamraj, Rahat, Swachatwa, Bhatia. Shamraj Vaisi, Rahat Khandakar. Swachatwa Mondol and Fatia Sultana. Rahat, where are you? Yes, show me your copy. Okay. Next, Spandan Atrey, Orkopriya, Sheikh Sakbuddin. Spandan Atrey, Sheikh Sakbuddin and Orkopriya. Sheikh Sakbuddin first. Okay, I have seen these 4 copies. Acha, next 4 students. Shakibuddin, show me your copy. Ha, yes. Page number 78, that Maths Magic. That one is your homework, okay? The whole page. And now open at page number 79. Page number 79. Page number 79, first one is... Second one given, fill in the blanks. Okay, these 2 things I'll complete tomorrow. Today, I'll complete that puzzle time, okay? Look, page number 79, there is puzzle time, Samna. This puzzle time, okay? This one, today I'll explain, okay? There are 2 puzzle time sums. So listen to me very carefully, all of you. I'm explaining this puzzle time sum. No need to write the answer first, okay? First, let me explain this one. Wait for a minute. Let me zoom in. Acha, the question which one is given, let me cover the answer. Look at this. Question is given, Shuchi found the product of 6 and 4 as 24. In the multiplication fact, 6 into 4 is equal to 24. So what Shuchi does found that 6 into 4, that one is equal to 24, it is? Done, right? Up to this, clear? So now the next part is given. See, replaced. Try to understand first, huh? See, replaced 6 by 8. Okay, so this one is 6 into 4. Now see, replaced 6 by 8, and this 4 will remain as it is. Okay, now it will be the. Thus obtained was 32. After replacing 6 by 8,
What will be the answer? 8 fours are 32. She gets the answer. Okay. Now the question is, what should do now to obtain the same product after the replacement? The same product means she wants to get this number back. Look at this very carefully. Basically, first 24 she got, right? Yes, to Srijita Jubair. Now, after replacing, she got 32. But again, she want to get this 24 back. So, what to do? Already we replaced this 6 by 8. So, we cannot do anything with this 8. 8 will remain as it is now. 8 into something is equal to 24. So, what will be the answer? We have to replace this 4 by 3. Then we'll get 24. Is it clear, Jubair Khan? Okay, next. Ayman Almasuddin Somriddho. Clear or not? Achha, very Shougato Manna. Let me talk to him. Shougato, is it clear? Shougato? Okay, good. Arindam? Achha. Now I am clearing the screen. Complete it. Swachatva is there. Swachatva, have you understood this? Yes. Okay, good. Rahat? Rahat, have you understood? Yes or no? Yes. Okay, good. Now, the answer I have written, she has to replace 4 by 3 because first she got, let me show the full screen. Huh? Now, look at this one. First, she got 8 into 4, that one is 32, then this 4, we have to make the replacement for this 4. It will be 8 into 3. Then it will be 24. Complete this. First, complete this one. Then I'll explain number 2. Number 2 is very important, huh? Now I will explain number 2 after 2 minutes, okay? Within this 2 minute, complete number 1. Varko Priyarju, look at this number. Number 2 I am going to explain now. Achani, number 2 it is given. What do you conclude from the multiplication fact? 4 into 3, it is given what? 12. And then also 3 into 4, it is also given what? 12. Now, what do you conclude from this? Basically, what we conclude this? Look, it is order property, na? If we change its order, ultimately the answer is same, na? Already yesterday I explained. Even day before yesterday, right? So, ultimately, what will be the answer for this? If we change its order, the resultant value will not be changed. Suppose 4 into 3. Ultimately, in both cases, we will get the same answer. Look. Achha, it will be 3 into 4. Huh? 3 into 4. Look, this 3 is here. This 4 is here. Is it clear to all of you? This is order property. Diya? Understood or not? Yes, ma'am. Good. Basically, if we change its order, ultimately it will be same.
4 into 3 is equal to 3 into 4. Yesterday, this type of sum already we have done. So, what to write? Look at this. What I have written over there. If we change the order of numbers at the time of multiplication, ultimately, the resultant value will remain same. The resultant value means what? The resultant value means the answer. The answer, okay? The result will remain same. It will not be changed. It will be same. Okay? Write the answer of number 1 and 2. I'll give you only 2 minutes. After that, I'll check each and everyone's copy. Okay? For the second one, it is 4 into 3 and 3 into 4. Both are given 12. That means basically if we change its order, the resultant value will remain same. Okay? Ankush, Aryan Ahmad, Atrey, Shadik Faran, completed? Okay, good. Okay, I'm giving you 2 minutes, then I'll check your copy, huh? Complete it first.